No, you did not read the title wrong. I am moving to Singapore and I figured news like this deserves a video of its own because I just kind of wanted to explain to you why I'm moving to Singapore, which is on the other side of the world. And so, honestly, I've always steered a little bit away from talking about my career, my academics too much, or my age. So actually, if you watched my videos from day one until now, you've seen me grow up, but I've actually never talked about how old I am. And so this video itself is going to be pretty short because I wanted to give you guys a chance to leave a comment below to ask me any questions you have about my life. I will be answering my most frequently asked questions. So to give a little bit of context, I'm actually moving to Singapore for work and I don't have a single family member or friend in Singapore, so this is honestly a little bit nerve-wracking, but also very exciting because I'm ready to embark on this new journey. And you know, it's always exciting going to a new place, but I really don't know what to expect. My only exposure to Singapore is what I've read in the news and like Crazy Rich Asians. Which, by the way, is a really good movie. To give you guys a status update, I will be flying to LA this Friday on the 12th for a week or two before flying back to Canada. I need to pack everything and then right away I will be flying to Singapore. So honestly, the timeline is quite condensed. I don't have that much time to figure out what I'm going to do, but I will be 100% bringing you guys along with me. So I'll be trying to vlog as much as possible. Everything from apartment hunting, which is so difficult in Singapore, to like even just figuring out the different areas and like where I will be in Singapore. Nothing's gonna change. I'm still going to be filming my travel vlogs and vlogging my everyday life and just doing makeup tutorials and fashion videos. The only thing that might change is instead of wearing a parka in the winter, I'm going to be wearing tank tops because it's apparently 30 degrees in Singapore right now. So I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.